State leaders are also deploying non-medical members of the National Guard to nursing homes to provide support to facilities facing staffing shortages. It's a step advocates have called for, saying COVID infections among staff members and workers leaving the industry have made it difficult for homes to care for their residents.